The state space for position and momentum states is the space of square integrable functions, while the state space for the spin of a single proton is just the product of two complex planes. The probability that a system collapses from a given initial state to a particular is both greater and less.
Psst! Wake up, genius. Nothing here is going to help you pass the final exam.
Make a note that the final exam will have everything that I just covered.